I heard about him at the Hirasaki farms in the Gilroy. Mr. Hirasaki was very instrumental in getting the other younger farmers, getting them started. But I do recall my grandmother taking us to the World Fair exhibition in San Francisco. When the fair was over, Mr. Hirasaki bought the Japanese pavilion and moved it over to Gilroy. And so my grandmother took me over to his place, did a new pavilion. So I still remember, I was only about 5 years old.